say it's so important, not just for all the Buddhists, but for everybody else to understand the path that Siddhartha took. I think that's what the power of cinema has. You know, all the audiences, and especially like everyone said, society doesn't have that option of picking up a book unless we're really fascinated with something. And cinema has that quality to absolutely tap in and get you to understand not just the story, but emotionally. And I think that's what you've captured it perfectly. It's wonderful to have been a witness to it. Thank you very much.
So that's all we can do.